safety of all people, whether they live in New York City, work in New York City, build New York City, or visit New York, not displaced by construction work, and that our customers all much has changed at the in 2000 that has remained constant, presence of codes that regulate the construction of buildings, which have existed in New York City in some form since, which updates the New York City Plumbing Code, which is part of the Managing Committee and Technical and Advisory Committees, which are organized by discipline, a plumbing code, which are developed by the International Code Council. Code Council those revisions using 89 changes were a combination of both. 17 changes dozen our committees and agreed upon through consensus meant that each well of a multiple compartment sink discharge independent as well as the hours to submit revisions to the balance of the mechanical codes area of extreme importance only to this council for site safety manager to be designated, which generally form outreach to our stakeholders. Such outreach includes which involves and an edition of educational materials directly to construction workers, deconstruction map, site safety provide information site. Required collision with glass, and we look forward to working with the council.
Thank you, Commissioner. Appointment.
In your new role, it's been a pleasure working with you in the DOE. We've done a lot of great work together. On the other species, we've seen this in the country, and between 90 to 2, we'll speak to the details.
So I'm going to hope the revisions of the plumbing code, and how did those committees inform the revision process?
Because you the by committee members for additions the subject the technical committee has produced. Our committee process is open. Basis of the bill before the committee, we have in excess
credentialing.